This is a simple song that I wrote for you, but I mean it.
I don't know, bruh. That nigga said, goddamn, we got somebody new for us to check out and shit.
Who that nigga got coming through?
I don't know, man. Goddamn, bruh. I hope it's a goddamn chick, fat ass butt, something like that. You know what I'm saying? You know, I'm trying to goddamn lucky swag up in there.
Well, up
no. I don't know what the hell Classic got going on. You know, he ain't gonna bring no whack ass niggas to the church.
You better not to the church.
Not to the church, you gonna send that nigga back now.
Who the?
Oh, this nigga.
What the hell?
What's going on, guys? How's everybody?
Everybody good?
What's
good,
up, bro?
Good too, bro.
Oh, sorry.
Damn,
sorry. This is my first time meeting you guys. You know, I'm a very big fan, big fan of the Black Pearl Harbor.
Yeah.
My name's Johnny Iceberg. I know you're Flip Franks and you're Lucky.
Yeah.
It's very great to meet you guys.
If
you guys don't know, I'll tell you a little bit about myself. See, I recorded this song. It was a simple song that I wrote for this girl, but I meant it. And now, this song is called, get this, the song is called Tonight We're Gonna Wake Him Up. It goes a little something like this. I'll sing a little something for you. It goes like this. Girl, set your alarm, cause tonight I'ma come to see you. I got a bag full of kisses and a bottle of your favorite Grey Goose. Tonight we gon' switch it up, throw it back, do it how we used to. That's all. That's all I'm gonna give you right now. But the hook, man. Listen. The hook on this song is what's going to drive the women crazy in America. You don't understand, because I know that you guys are BPH, right? So you guys are kings, right?
Okay.
And you guys, you fuck the women, right? Right? So we're gonna get millions upon millions of American women pregnant. You know, this summer we're going to impregnate millions of women. Really, I'm serious. This is the campaign that I'm running. You guys should join me. I want to join you. You should join me. Come on, let's do this together. My hook goes, windows down, and the radio's on, quiet side of town, tonight we gon' wake 'em up.
Oh, shit.
All right. Yeah. Tonight we gon' wake 'em up.
Okay.
You and me, baby.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
You guys like that, don't you?
What's going on in America, man? You on tour or something?
Well, actually, I had a little baby mother drama back home.
Oh.
Back home.
Damn, I know how that'd be.
So, I came here to escape the baby mother drama. And, yes, everything's great here in America, though. We're going to impregnate millions upon millions of American women. It's going to be great. But I want to know if you guys would please let me join your team. I want to make music with you guys.
What you think, Luck? So you want to goddamn be BPA? So
yes, yes. I think we could make great music.
I'm saying, yeah,
great music. Listen, man. They tried to ban me on the internet, man.
They tried to ban me. Oh, hating ass motherfucker.
Yes.
Hater.
They tried to ban me.
With BPH. What's your name, Johnny Iceberg.
Johnny Iceberg.
What y'all think?
Vote for me. I make great fucking music. Listen to it. I made a simple song called Tonight We're Gonna Wake Him Up. It was a simple song that I wrote for a girl. She's probably watching right now. If you're watching, I can't wait to get home to you, baby. I can't wait. Rockstar lifestyle. Party all night. All right? Johnny Iceberg, windows down, radio's on, tonight we gonna wake 'em up. Vote for me, put me on BPH. I love you, America.